the benefits of black soldier fly maggots. You are welcome to another interesting topic. Are you into livestock? Both feathered and four-legged animals. Are you into chickens, pig, fish, ducks, goat, sheep, cattle, rabbits, turkey, and quails? This particular content is for you. The cost of feeding poultry and livestock animals is very high this time around. So every farmer is looking for a way to drop the cost of providing feeds for their livestock animals in order to maximize their profits. In the process of looking for a way to drop the feed costs, we are looking at both the larva and the maggots are very useful in providing nutritious feed for your poultry and livestock animal. Boost your poultry growth and weight with black soldier fly larva and worms. This particular content is going to be in series. I'm going to guide you on how to boost your poultry and livestock animals with black soldier flies and larva. I'm also going to teach you all the livestock animals you can use black soldier fly larva and worms to rear without any adverse effect. If this is the first time of coming across the channel, you are highly welcome. You can subscribe if you like the channel, and you can still do as well. Like the comments, like the topic if you are interested in dropping the cost of your poultry and livestock animals. Today we are going to talk about superfood for chickens and livestock that can help them grow faster and get healthy than necessary. It is called black soldier fly larva and worms. As a poultry farmer, you generate waste. Both the poultry droppings and the poultry beddings, if you are into deep litter system, you can use them, you can convert them into money. This is going to be in series, as I earlier said. I'm going to tell you how to generate a heavy amount of money through the poultry droppings and how you can still convert them into another means of generating income or reducing the cost of feeding your poultry and livestock animals. Chickens love insects and black soldier fly larva, both the larva and the worms. They are favorite to chicken and livestock animals. These larva and worms are full of protein. Protein is like a building block that helps chickens and livestock animals grow strong, very strong muscles, and gain massive weight within a short period of time. They also have healthy fats that give chickens and livestock animals extra energy, so they feel active and happy always when being fed on black soldier fly larva and worms. Black soldier fly larva are natural and organic, which means no chemicals, just healthy and real food. So if you are an organic poultry farmer, this particular black soldier flies and larva and worms is the best for you to make use of in producing purely organic poultry and livestock animals without any form of synthetic or any industrial chemicals. They are easy to grow yourself. This is what you can do within your farm, and it is what you generate from your farm. Those poultry droppings, those poultry beddings, you convert them into larva and use it to feed your chickens with almost zero cost. You can set up a small farm to raise this larva at home within your backyard. Adding these to your chicken feed can make them grow faster than regular feed alone, because black soldier fly larvae has 45 to 50% crude protein. You can see there is no livestock animal that needs up to 50% crude protein for them to grow, except fish. And fish should be early stage of their formation, maybe during the fingerless and the juvenile stage. They are easy to grow, and adding these to your chicken feed can make them grow faster also, and can give them regular feed always. Beside helping chicken grow, larvae, black soldier fly worms also boost the immune system, which help chicken fight off diseases easily. So you can see that because of the high nutrients of black soldier fly and larvae and worms, this helps your chicken and livestock animals in different ways. Another thing is that it is highly advantageous to you as a poultry farmer. The amount of money you invest in purchasing customized feed will be reduced, because most of the waste within your farms will be converted to feed the same chicken. So you are almost reintroducing all those waste into a usable form. You are converting them now into feed. Here, we make use of these poultry droppings to convert them into black soldier fly larvae and weaving house fly worms also. Maggots, we generate them using these. You see that? Let me tell you one thing. If you even pack the poultry droppings and you didn't get a buyer, you keep them aside within a short period of time. Once rain drops on them, they'll start formation. You see maggots, you see worms growing on their own. You didn't invite them, you didn't employ them, you didn't even add anything at all to attract them. But if you are going into complete black soldier fly larvae and house fly worms and maggots, you can now apply attractants, something that attract them to start generating these worms and maggots for you to use and feed your poultry animals. So if you are trying to introduce this, you are in the right direction. Why? Because you are not buying anything from the market. Even the feed, the floor, you know that your chickens and poultry animals waste most of the feed on the floor. Most of the times when they struggle to eat, most of the feed particles fall on the floor and they mix it up with the floor. So once you bring this outside and add little things, I will tell you in the next video, which that's why I advise you to watch the next video so that you get the best from this. They were going to attract these black soldier flies, house flies, and other flies that will generate worm and larva for you to feed your poultry. But in this particular content, in this series, we are going full into generating this by ourselves, not by accident, but on a good mood. So watch the next video loading very soon. Using black soldier flies and larvae and worms can be an amazing natural way to boost your poultry and livestock animals' growth and health. Give it a try and watch your chickens thrive well. Thank you for watching this video. This is just the first stage. Watch the next video loading very soon. See the video here. Make sure you watch it. And if you have found this particular topic very interesting, for me to continue to produce this topic in advanced manner, please like this video, comment. If you have any question, just tell me I need the full video, the complete organic processing of black soldier fly larvae and worms, house flies and other flies, other worms that will help you to grow your chicken and livestock animals with zero or little or minimal amount of investment. Drop in the comment section. Like the video, share the video, subscribe if this is your first time of coming across this channel that will help farmers and livestock agribusinessmen and women to grow their business in a highly profitable manner. Thank you for watching this video till I come your way with another interesting topic loading very soon. Even on the comment section, I will drop the link for the next video. Watch it. And if by now you are not part of this particular community, why not look for one of the pack, one of the group. Join one of the fan group, either the silver, the gold, or the diamond. Join it. Just a little talking of money that we use to contribute. And make sure you don't skip our adverts, please. This is the only way we can get a little amount of money to get data to serve you always. Bye for now.